After the second operation, she had a horrible car accident where she honestly should have died.
Fue algo muy duro.
What type of trauma to her face and nose?
Popped the nose back in again.
El implante lo quitaron y me pusieron otro un poco más grande que es el que traigo ahora. Aquí hay
There's screws in here.
I haven't been in this position many times. What I want to say is something that's not making me happy, very sad for you. I don't have those feelings where I can help your nose.
And I ended up from there moving in with older men. Those relationships were very abusive. And my nose was probably broken at least 2 times.
So when did you get your nose done?
I was 25. The doctor, his bedside manner from the get-go was pretty bad. I had 1 surgery and 2 revisions with my surgeon.
All within the same year?
Oh, yeah.
Usually, the rule of thumb is to wait at least 1 year between each surgery. I'm gonna have to most likely reconstruct some of the tip cartilage. Where do you think I'm gonna need tissue from?
Ribs.
Rib. And I'm gonna wanna take some tissue from your ears. Then around here, I'm gonna see what I can do to get rid of that bossa. Mm-hmm.
But now, thanks to Dr. Nassif, my nose is smooth, stable, and straight.
They said that they're gonna have to get a tissue expander, and then afterwards, we're gonna lift this side and then put an implant here.
And then what happened?
This one never fell.
By the way, you haven't mentioned the fact that your right nipple is way over.
Oh, yeah.
Is that something that you hope will be fixed?
Like, it would make me so happy, but at this point, I don't want to expect too much. But if you can do it, do it.
You have a complication due to this original surgery you had in your first year of life that has altered the development of this breast. Gabby's lack of tissue and movable muscle makes it extremely difficult to give her a good symmetrical result. I think I can give you somewhere in the 70s in terms of an improvement.
But now, thanks to Dr. Dubrow, I have symmetrical breasts with nipples facing in the same direction.